Consider yourself a living legend, the Ramones, or yourself?
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Don't be modest.
It's we're definitely, you know, we're legendary. We're very historical. We did a lot to make rock and roll exciting again, which I feel it from the time we started to in 1976, revolutionizing rock and roll and changing the world, bringing a whole new sound and attitude. An excitement back to rock and roll that was not there anymore since probably the early, you know, the 60s and the late 50s, you know.
Rock, it'll ask you. We had to do that history too. Rock, it'll ask you, cause that's how we're up on the roof. Rock, it'll ask you, just wanna have some kids. Just wanna get some chicks in. Rock, it'll ask you.
Well, the Sex Pistols more or less copied us, but they kind of put themselves, they interjected themselves into their, you know, to create their own thing, but basically they wanted to be like the Ramones. I mean, that's what even Chris Spedding, who was their producer at the time, I ran into him a few years ago, and even I saw Johnny Lydon recently at the Ritz in New York, and his wife, he was with his wife, they were telling me the story about the first time he had heard us, you know?
Yeah.
It was 75, basically, it was they walked into the studio with Rocket to Russia, and they told the producer, "We want to sound like this, you know." No, we're not becoming like the Who or the Rolling Stones. We've always been our own breed of rock and roll, and we do this because this is what excites us.
And bands like the Who and the Stones, they're not doing what they set out to do in the beginning. Their music has changed so much. If you listen to their new albums and compare them to the old ones, it's totally different. The Ramones never compromised their sound to make money. They never did that. They stuck to what they started out to do, and that's why they still have such a huge following, and a lot of the fans are still their original fans.
1, 2, 3, 4!
How long will this last?
It'll last until we decide we don't want it to last any further. But with CJ in the band, it's like it feels like a new band in a lot of ways. It's definitely a stronger Ramones, and I feel like it's almost like starting over, you know.
Everybody's hearing about the birds.
Everybody knows that the best of wood with a